we're here, it's a calm before the storm is what I would like to call it, because there's nothing like this golf tournament. It's golf, it's fun, and it's all for a really good cause. And I do want to say it turns into a party later today, and I have Ernie Hahn with us. And Ernie, talk about, wait, first of all, this hole is a roulette hole. So many things are just creative, and you put this on for the fourth year in a row. How are things going? And it's exciting that it's the first year at Fairbanks Ranch Country Club.
Yeah, well, Fairbanks has been great, and Morgan Run was amazing for the first 3 years, and because we need more than typically 18 holes, although we're only doing 21 holes this year, we typically do 27. We reduced it because of the distancing requirements and to make sure that it's safe. And I have a new sponsor. One of our title sponsors this year is Resort World, and they're opening up their casino next year. I think it's May of next year. Amazing group and an amazing casino, but this is a roulette wheel. You don't see many roulette wheels on a golf course, but it's all for charity again. The whole concept that there's no betting at Bushwood, you've heard of Caddyshack, well, there is betting here today. You can bet, and the charity is the one that gets the money coming from it. So you can bet on what you are. It gives you the multiple and the odds at the end on what your return is, and it all goes back into the pot for the charity, for Boys to Men.
And speaking of Caddyshack, you look the part today. What are we going to see out here later this evening?
Yeah, so it's a four-person versus four-person scramble, and all sorts of local food and beverage, lots of local sponsors. We sold out this year. We sell out every year. And it's just really, it's about celebrating Boys to Men Mentoring, which is in over 37 schools, 7th to 12th graders, over 1,000 kids locally. And Joe and Rose and the crew there that work with Boys to Men, our goal is to get Boys to Men Mentoring in every school in San Diego that wants it. And there's another 40 schools that would like it if the funding was there. So with every dollar we raise today, we add more schools, which ultimately changes these young men's lives.
And everyone that's coming out here today to give money back to the Boys to Men's Mentoring Program is going to have a lot of fun, and you have bands out here, food, and this roulette. We're going to kind of make our way down and see what other types of things you have. People are going to show up in about a couple hours for the first tee time, and there's crazy outfits. I'm sure we'll cover all of that coming up with the Caddyhack Festival kicks off today. We'll have more details coming up as Good Morning San Diego continues after the break. Stay with us.